What's up guys, this is the Galaxy S7 and this is a tutorial video how to do a recovery reset. This is particularly useful for those who, you know, forgot your password, just can't get in, and obviously from this screen you cannot gain access to your settings and you can't do a traditional factory reset through your settings. You can't change your password. There's just no way to do that. Now this method does work. It's a bit of a way around it. Now, a bit of a forewarning, you will lose your app setup, your accounts setup, however you use your phone, you know, your logs, your messages, it will be gone unless you sync and back that up beforehand. But of course, this does not wipe your music and your photos. You can always add your accounts back and you can always set up your phone again as how you would like it. But it's a bit of a time is a bit of a price to pay for the situation where you forgot your password, but let's get right to it. Okay, so the first thing we gotta do is we gotta turn the power down the phone. Okay, now the phone is turned off. Now we're gonna hit the power button, the home button, and the volume up button simultaneously to turn the phone on. As soon as the phone turns on, just let go of your power button, but keep holding onto the volume up and the home button. So let's go, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let go of the power button. All right, now we're in this screen. Now I didn't update my phone, so this screen will pop up for some of you, but just give it a couple seconds. All right, now we are now in the recovery of the phone. Of course, there are a few obvious options here that we're looking for, which is the wipe data factory reset and the wipe cache partition. I recommend using wipe cache partition first, just to keep things, you know, clean, so that there aren't any files left over from the last version. And then we will use the wipe data factory reset. So I'll use the volume up and down to move up and down, and then hit the power button to make your selection. So let's do wipe cache partition. Yes, no. We'll do that. And now wipe data factory reset. Hit yes. And it will begin. So it will take a couple, it could take a minute or two. Oh, maybe even faster, depending on how much stuff you have on your device. Now, as soon as this is completed, hit reboot system now with the power button. It's going to do a couple things, verify the hash tree, and it will reboot, and I'll see you on the other side. And we're back. So now the factory reset is completed and the reboot sequence is done. This is the screen you will be presented with as soon as it's completed. You might be familiar with this. This is the very first screen when you first turn on the phone, when you purchased it. Yeah, this is where you will be. So you just set up your phone as usual and it will, yeah, you got access to your phone again. So I hope this helped out to some of you. And yeah, thank you.